Well, welcome to day 7. Today's video is gonna be worth $1 million. The whole trip has been worth $1 million as far as the views, as far as I'm concerned. So, hold on tight, we're gonna get going. We're actually in Fruta, Colorado, 19 miles from the state line of Utah. But we're not going into Utah this time.
Delta, Colorado. Kind of a neat old downtown. A lot of murals on the buildings.
Well, we are in Montrose, Colorado on 50. And just south of here is the start of the Million Dollar Highway 550 down to Durango, El Silverton, Durango. And we met some people at the Super 8 where we stayed last night in Fruta, and they're from Texas, and we passed them back there in the previous town of Olathe, Colorado. They were at a gas station, waved and whatever, but sorry, I don't forget you. I can't remember your names, but good people out on a trip. And so we stopped here in Montrose right next to the airport and gassed up. And probably head on south. This is a busy road. Hopefully when we get on 550, it won't be as busy. So.
That's it for the road construction. The boys are doing a super job. And girls. The landscape and the elevation is really starting to change. I can feel it. Colorado. A lot of tourists. Now we got some adventure bikes that just got on here ahead of us. how Mike's doing back there. He's hanging in there. He's right up there with me. Woo! Coming into Silverton here pretty quick. That's them folks from Texas that stayed in our same motel. Talk to them and see what they thought of it. We're not even done yet. We still gotta make it down to Durango.
Let's get Mike's reaction. What do you think?
I don't like heights.
Yes, he does.
I love the road, just don't like the heights.
That was awesome. Miss Linda and I rode $1 million highway from Durango up, and now we're doing it from up to down, north to south. So, woo-wee, awesome.
Well, like I said, we're in Silverton, Colorado. We're gonna go up here. I think there's a Harley shop up here. They sell t-shirts and whatnot. So, see if they got patches for the $1 million highway. A lot of off-road vehicles, a lot of adventure bikers. Might have to park out back. We'll see.
What you think of $1 million highway?
Worth every penny.
Worth every penny. Yeah, it was a good time. Wonder how our Texas friends did. We're in Durango, Colorado. We're gonna head down to the Harley dealer. And I know there's a couple places to eat down there. Possibly start heading east.